we believe in the Injil that was revealed to Isa alayhi salam. Now you haven't got that.
يسوع
you
ما عيسى. إحنا ما نعرف عيسى.
أنا أقول يسوع. عيسى. أنت قل يسوع.
يسوع عنده معنى بيختلف كثير عن
لا
عيسى.
لا 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 لا. إيش اسمه إيش اسمه ب بالأرامية.
دقيقة يسوع.
عيسو. عيسو بالأرامية. And Jesus used to speak Aramaic. So عيسو in Arabic it's عيسى. So I don't know.
Okay.
Yesu, if Jesus was to come to die and you call him Yesu, he's not gonna understand you.
Why Jesus.
Would I choose Islam over Christianity? Give me the good points about Islam that I should over Christianity.
There is one.
Okay.
God is monarch, not triune.
Okay.
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 Then you believe like as it says in the Bible, in Ezekiel, it says the son cannot bear the iniquities of the father, nor the father can bear the iniquities of the son. The righteousness of the righteous is upon them, and the wickedness of the wicked is upon them. So why should you be culprit of the sin of Adam? Adam committed a sin, and Eve, yeah? Why should the burden be on you? Now, the other thing.
So in Islam, the burden is not on the people?
You are sinless. You are born sinless, okay? And then once you reach puberty, okay, then you start being held accountable. For example, a child, they can do whatever they do. They can never be held accountable because they haven't reached it. So puberty also, it means maturity, okay? So, because normally people, when they reach puberty, they start to mature, changing in their physiognomy and a lot of things, yeah? So in this way. Now, in the Bible, you cannot give me one single prophet from Adam to Jesus, peace be upon all of them, that they worship the triune God. You can't.
Till Jesus came.
Dagiga, I don't want to. Let's not speak about Christianity. I want to know what's the good thing about Islam so that I, if I wanted to change my mind, why I would choose Islam over Christianity. Okay, forget about the Trinity part. Let's speak about other aspects.
No, the Trinity part is important. You say that God is three and God in...
God is one.
No, it's
but
not
God
one.
But God can appear in any
Al-Ab,
form.
Al-Ab, Wahid.
Ay.
Al-Ab,
Uqyun.
No, Al-Ab, Ay. Al-Ab, Uqyun. Al-Ibn Uqyun.
ثلاث
أقانيم. A person and a person.
No, God is not a person.
Yes.
إقنوم is a person.
إقنوم.
حبيبي. إقنوم is a person.
Yes. كلامك صح. كلامك صح.
أنت عندك أولاد. عندك. Okay.
So إقنوم. ثلاث أقانيم. وهذه الثلاثة بيصيروا واحد.
The teachings of Islam. What are the
same? Look,
advantages?
We have got lots of similarities with you.
Understand.
Yeah.
Yes.
Don't kill. Don't fornicate. Don't commit adultery. Give charity. Mm-hmm. Don't lie. Do not steal. All the Ten Commandments, we have got them like you have them in the Quran. So there are certain things that we agree upon.
Yes.
Okay. We believe in the second coming of Isa, like you believe in the second coming of Jesus. We believe.
But why is Jesus coming again? And why Jesus in particular? Okay. Why not?
For us, because he didn't. Okay. For us, Jesus hasn't died, but he ascended to heaven.
Okay.
Like you say he died, then resurrected, then ascended to heaven.
Yes.
But for us, as it says in the Quran in chapter 4, verse 156 and 157 and 158, it says وَمَا قَتَلُوهُ وَمَا صَلَبُوهُ
They killed him not.
لكن برضو عندك بالقرآن بيقول وسلام عليك يوم ولدت
يوم ولدت
يوم ولدت
ويوم تموت
ويوم تبعث حيا هذا يعني تناقض
no مش تناقض That's why when he's gonna come in his second coming, he will die a natural death, and the Muslims will pray the janazah on him. Then he will be buried in Medina. So this is I'm talking to you according to the eschatology and the narrative, the Muslim narrative, because sister asked to speak to her about the Islamic narrative.
Yes.
So this is what will happen. Now, as I said, we have the same. We have the same rules as you have. Actually, you to us are the nearest in belief except from the triune God and the resurrection and the death, you are the nearest to us in than any other religion, than any other religion. Yeah. The Jews, they don't believe in Jesus at all. They don't.
They believe he's coming.
No, they believe.
They don't believe in Jesus that came.
No, they don't believe in the Jesus. Even the one that is coming is from the lineage of Dawood alayhi salam. And we know that he's not from the lineage of Dawood alayhi salam. لأن مريم العذراء هي Levite, هي من نسل هارون. لهذا, because of this, in the Quran it says, O sister of Aaron. In Surah Maryam, it says, يا أخت هارون. O sister of Aaron. Because she was from the lineage of Harun عليه السلام. And because, as you will know, at the time to work in the temple, the scribes and so, they had to be the priests, they had to be from the lineage of Harun عليه السلام. And since why Zechariah took her to the temple, because she was from the lineage of Harun. Now, in the Bible, they tried to make him, in Mark and Luke, they tried to make him that he is from Dawood alayhi salam, and he's not from Dawood, because Allah Jalla wa Ala created him in a miraculous way.
Why did he create him? Why did Jesus?
A sign for the people, and also to show the miracles of Allah. Look, Adam alayhi salam was a greater miracle than Jesus. Adam was created nor from a father nor from a mother. In the Bible, you have got Melchizedek. Melchizedek has no beginning, no end, no genealogy, no mother, no father. But is he God? Do people worship him? No.
Okay.
So Melchizedek.
Okay, I don't know much about him.
Okay, it's in the Old Testament. Yeah, it's in the Old Testament.
Okay, I'll read
so,
about it.
Yeah, Melchizedek it's called. Okay. So he has no beginning of time, no end of time, and no genealogy, right, and no mother and no father.
All right.
So this one is a God if we go by the aspect. The second thing, in Injil Yohanna, إصحاح 17:3, هذه الحياة الأبدية ليعلموا أنك أنت الإله الحق وعيسى الذي بعثته. So this is eternal life.
مكتوبة كده في
إنجيل
عيسى الذي بعثته.
لا يعني أنا أقول لك.
هذا مكتوبة كده حبيبي.
أنا أقول لك. John 17:3. This is eternal life. لا مش عيسى, أنا قلت عيسى, هي ما مكتوبة عيسى, أنا قلت عيسى.
مكتوبة يسوع.
لا يا بالعربي.
ألقى
أنا ممكن أمرق لك.
17:3. This is eternal life, that they may know you as the only true God.
That's true.
And Jesus Christ whom you sent. Now I'll ask you, sister, is Jesus in this verse, is he talking about a true God, an only God, or is he talking about triune God? From this verse that I told
Jesus
you.
Jesus is the word of God. Jesus,
yeah, and I have no problem. Kalimatullah. هذه عندنا حتى في القرآن. لا, يا أختي. شوف. The word of God, you are the word of God too. I am the word of God. Everybody is the word of God.
But I didn't
the
reason, do any miracles.
No. But it's not about the miracles.
It says in the beginning it was the word.
No.
In the beginning it was the word.
Okay.
And the word
was
with God.
Now put Jesus instead of the word.
Okay. So then it says,
البداية كان
الكلمة.
الكلمة. No. الكلمة.
No.
Take the كلمة and put Jesus. In the beginning was Jesus.
Yes.
And no, Jesus, he didn't say.
دقيقة. مالهم قال لك replace the word and put the word Jesus.
Jesus, yeah.
I mean, Jesus is the word. Okay.
So, and the word was with God, and Jesus was with God, and Jesus is God.
Yes.
You know, when you say that he was with God, you already have two gods. You already have two
God
gods.
God is not like us human have. He can be only one. He can.
معلش يا مولانا, أنا حسنك سؤال واحد.
حسنك
سؤال واحد. احنا ممكن نقول الشيطان ممكن ينزل لنا في شخص شكل مرأة ولا شكل راجل.
نعم.
طب ليش ربنا
ما ينزل هو بشكل
يعني ما ممكن ينزل بشكل إنسان. إذا كان ممكن الشيطان ينزل، ربنا ما ممكن ينزل.
أوكي. الشيطان، الشيطان إحنا متفقين على أنه من خلق الله. الشيطان is one of the creation of God.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Is a creation of.
ممكن ينزل في شكل إنسان.
Okay.
Is a creation of God.
هو خلاص يمكن ينزل في شكل إنسان يعني.
أنا متفق معك أنا حتى من الأول.
ليش الله ما يقدر ينزل في شكل إنسان؟
لأنه الله إيش قال في في التوراة؟ قال the heavens of heaven cannot contain him.
Yes.
The heavens of heaven cannot contain him.
Exactly.
How do you want him to be in a man?
لأنه هو الله.
انتظر انتظر
هو الله.
انتظر حبيب. هو قال the heavens of heaven cannot contain him.
Cannot contain him. لكن هو يقدر. You know, هو يقدر يعمل أي شيء. هو خلق الإنسان من التراب.
Brother, you. If إذا خلق الإنسان من تراب وقال له كن فكان.
أيوة.
It's same thing. He can say to Jesus be and he
نفخ في روحها روح الله في مريم وقال لا تجيب ابنه.
كلمة من شوف الكلمة الكلمة the word which we say the word. Yes, I agree with you. Jesus was in the knowledge of Allah. He was in His knowledge. So we agree on this, that he was in the beginning was the word. Because the problem is, when you say in the beginning, you kill eternity. It has got a beginning. So he was not pre-eternal. And you, for you, Jesus is eternal.
Yes.
Yeah? Yes. But when you say in the beginning, when you say fil bidaya,
and the omega.
No, no, Akhti. When you say in the beginning, في البداية
no
في البداية no لما تقولين في البداية يعني في شيء قبل البداية
البداية
نعم لكن no لكن الله أبدي أزلي لا بداية له ولا نهاية وأنت تقولين في البداية يعني شو
يعني at the start of everything
no at the start at the start at the start Allah was before the start. Allah is the creator of time.
Yes.
We agree on that.
Yes.
So if Allah is the creator of time,
if I want to say that Jesus was there before his coming, يعني before his coming on earth, how can I say it in other words?
يا أختي. أختي. هو خلق من خلق الله. He's one of the creation of God. Yeah. He was في علم الله. As you were في علم الله. As I am في علم الله. As he is في علم الله. All of us are in the knowledge of God. And we will come when Allah created everything. We will come like every time someone is created, then the soul comes and onto that person, like Isa, Allah Jalla wa Ala, like Yeshua, so that he doesn't get upset. So like Yeshua, Allah Jalla wa Ala sent Jibra'il. Jibra'il ata ila Maryam al-Adra, and he blew into her.
منو الملاك؟
الملاك.
لا تعالك في القرآن بيقول
لا لا من روح الله فيها
الملاك الملاك الملاك
قال لها
فأرسلنا إليها
هم عايز أعرف الصوره حق جيسوس أنا عايز أعرف why I should choose Muhammad over Jesus. This is my question.
Okay. Jesus is a prophet.
Advantages.
Jesus is a prophet like Muhammad is a prophet.
Okay.
And I can prove this to you.
اتفقنا انه Jesus is a prophet, Muhammad is a
okay.
prophet. Let's say.
He came with a message.
Why would I choose the prophet?
He came with a message. And that message has been corrupted. Mm-hmm. He's been corrupted because of the Hellenistic belief that was in the Greco-Roman
at that time.
So they used to believe that people like they believe that Julius Caesar is a god and he ascended to heaven.
Yeah.
Same thing they put about Jesus, that he's god and he ascended to heaven. The Trinity, they have Zeus, Dionysus, and Zeus came down, he saw a woman, then he slept with her, and then Dionysus, So all of this corruption that came to the Bible, Allah Jalla wa Ala sent a prophet. That prophet is Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Now this Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam can only be true. The reason why, he's someone that he could have been a king over the Arabs.
They offered him kingship. He refused. They offered him money. He refused. They offered him women, status, everything. He said, actually, يا عما لو وضعوا الشمس في يميني والقمر في يساري على أن أترك هذا الأمر ما تركته. I will not leave it. The reason being that he was, this is a truth that he was from God. If you look at the Quran, for example, the Quran, there are three things in here. Either he is from Muhammad, either he is from Wahi Shaitani, either he is from Allah. Three things, yeah?
Come on.
Well, he cannot be from the Shaitan because in the Bible, in the Quran, sorry, we say curse the Shaitan. A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. So he cannot be from Shaitan. Okay. He can't be from Muhammad because Muhammad was illiterate. He couldn't write, he couldn't read. And another thing, in the Quran, Allah corrects Muhammad. Ya ayyuhan nabi. لا تحرم ما أحل الله لك تبتغي مرضات أزواجك بارك الله فيك أخي. So Allah جل وعلا corrects him in here. Then he corrects him in سورة الأنفال again when he tried to ransom some of the captives of war of Badr. So Allah جل وعلا corrects him. So if this was from Muhammad, apart from being illiterate, he cannot correct himself, say, oh, and then start admonishing himself. The second thing, when we look at Muhammad, he's mentioned four times in the Quran. Jesus, peace be upon him, he's mentioned over 25 times. Moses, over 83 times. Maryam, over 6 or 7 times. Or maybe more than 10 times, actually. Even a chapter about Maryam. So if this book was from Muhammad, peace be upon him, then that's what is going to be. So we have only one thing left, Allah Jalla wa Ala. And Allah Jalla wa Ala in the Quran, in the chapter of Hud, he said, فَأْتُوا بِصُورَةٍ مِّن مِثْلِهِ. Bring a chapter. And the smallest chapter is Surah Al-Kawthar, which is three ayat, three verses. Until today, from the beginning, and the Arabs, as you know, as an Arabic speaker, were very eloquent. في العهد الجاهلي. They were very eloquent, very well spoken and that. None of them could bring even a verse like a chapter, like the Quran. And until today, nobody has brought any chapter like the Quran. So, and the smallest chapter is three. So in here, there can only be one thing, which is that is from God. The other thing, sister, for example, Surah Al-Mu'minun, Allah Jalla wa Ala speaks in it regarding the embryology, خلق الإنسان, من سلالة من طين, and then علاقة, مضغة, عظام, نكسوها لحمة, all of this, yeah? So, and this, the embryology now, just in the 20th century, that they have started finding this. Allah Jalla wa Ala says, مرج البحرين لا يلتقيان. So Maraj al-Bahrain, that means the two seas, when they meet, neither of them can transgress into the other. Where this, it just been found not long ago by a French biologist. So we have all of these miracles that the Quran speaks about, and it is in, and they have been found one after the other.
We also have many things that are written in the Bible that people are still trying to find about now and still will find about later.
But أختي.
بس أنا عايزة أعرف عن التعاليم. شو هي التعاليم اللي هي يعني أحسن من الدين المسيحي إنا
نعم تفرق. نعم هو 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 شهادة أن لا إله إلا الله على أن الله واحد مش ثلاثة.
Okay. Jehovah's Witness, they also believe in Allah واحد.
Yeah, but they believe that the Son, that Isa is the Son. And to you, Jehovah Witnesses are kuffar anyway.
I'm just saying that
Jehovah Witnesses, they في Trinitarian, في Unitarians. هادو. لكن تبقى المسألة أنهم يؤمنون بألوهية.
They believe in Yahweh, the Jehovah.
حتى على أنه ابن الله.
لأنه بيقول الإنجيل شنو؟ أنا هو الطريق للحياة. من
نعم.
آمن بي
نعم.
فله الحياة الأبدية.
نعم. And أنا. والله أحسنت. وأنا أوافقك. طيب. تعرف لماذا؟ لأن إبراهيم كان الحياة الأبدية، كان الطريق إلى الحياة الأبدية في وقته. موسى كان الطريق إلى الحياة الأبدية. ليش الحياة الأبدية؟
لا.
سامحني.
عمرهم ما قالوا.
خليني.
كانوا أنبياء.
خليني
أكمل. يتنبؤوا.
فقط خليني.
يسوع ما كان بيتنبأ. يسوع تنبأ بإيه؟ يسوع ما
تنبأ. خليني.
علم.
خليني أتكلم من فضلك.
طب أنا بس بحكي لك حتة بس يعني. الأنبياء جو في الأول.
خلاص.
ناس حزقيال وناس الأنبياء إيليا وموسى وكلهم.
واليشع
وكلهم. وكذا. ديل جو أنبياء يتنبؤوا.
حبيبي. شوف حبيبي.
لكن يسوع ما جاي يتنبأ.
حبيبي.
يسوع جاي يعلم.
حبيبي شوف.
يسوع جاي يعلم.
شوف. يسوع تنبأ.
لا تنبأ بإيه؟ قل لي تنبأ بإيه يسوع؟ يسوع ما جاي يتنبأ، يسوع جاي يعلم، يعلم teacher. He was teaching. He was not يتنبأ. He wasn't giving a prophecy. He was telling the people how they should. من تبعك على خدك الأيمن فأدر له الأيسر. سامح.
His teachings were very kind, full of love.
يعني
so
ما جاي ما بروفيسي.
Okay.
Why I would
didn't
choose
he say?
Didn't he say? That is full of love and kindness.
Okay. Okay.
Over a
didn't he say? Didn't he say? Bring my enemies before me and slay them. Didn't he say that?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, in John Gospel. And
where?
Then he said, yeah.
When good.
I'll bring it to you. I have sent you. I have sent you.
Love your enemy.
I have sent you. I will send. I will find it for you. I will find it.
In Bible. In the Bible. Okay.
I will find
the Bible.
You believe in the Old Testament as well, right?
I believe in both.
Yeah.
So Old Testament is all about the prophecy of Jesus.
But if you believe in the Word, and Jesus also was involved as God in delivering the Old Testament.
No, Jesus is the Old Testament is all
Luca. إصحاح 19 27
لوكا
19
but those mine enemies which would not that I should reign over them bring them hither and slay them before me لوكا إصحاح 17 آية 27
17
ولا 19 لا سامحيني 17 إصحاح 17 آية 27 نو لا معذرة 19 27
19 27
yeah, لازم الله يجزيكم الخير
19 27 قال and
but those mine enemies
which would not that I should
reign over them bring them hither
and slay them
واقتلهم لأنه ما كان عنده قوة he couldn't the reason why
that was said by Jesus
is that Jesus or not
yes,
talking
but that's not what he means
no
kill as in a kill of a
so if I say brother bring my enemies to me and slay them kill them
Did they bring the
because they couldn't
them?
because look Jesus only according to you only had 12 disciples
yes
and they were just peasants they were just fishermen
yes
apart from Matthew who allegedly is
a tax collector.
Yeah. But the rest of them they couldn't fight they couldn't do anything
yes.
For example when they were in the Garden of Gethsemane what happened and Jesus went to pray and he came and he found them asleep and that and he rebuked them for that And then he asked them to stay alert. And then he went to pray, like the Muslims do pray. Sajada. He was prostrated and saying, Oh God, take away this cup from me, that your will be done, not mine.
Yes.
So a subordinate.
Because he is
a
human.
A subordinate.
He was human.
No, according to you, sister, he's fully divine, fully human.
Yes, but he was in a human nature.
Sister, but he's still fully divine.
Yes.
Fully divine. Now let's agree on one thing. Is God عليم وعالم أم لا?
Of course.
Is he omniscient? Omniscient.
Yes,
is omniscient.
Yes.
Okay. When Jesus said, of that hour, of that day, knows no one, not the angels in heaven, not the Son, only the Father.
Yes.
Of that hour, of that. So and a thing in you in here, which is
السلام عليكم وبركاته.
بارك الله فيك. إن شاء الله.
Nobody knows except the Father.
Except the Father. Even the Ruh al-Qudus. Even the Ruh Maghrib, inshallah. Even the Ruh al-Qudus wasn't aware. Even the Ruh al-Qudus wasn't aware. Okay, so in here we see that Jesus is a subordinate. He cannot be. Then again, we have the fig tree. When he was hungry and he saw a fig that's far, a fig tree that's far, and he went to it. When arriving to it, he realized that it was out of season, so he cursed it. We have got the loving Jesus cursing a tree for what? For no fault of hers, because the tree didn't have figs. So where is the knowledge in here, sister? And I do apologize because I have to go and pray now, Maghrib. But if you come, I'm not here next Sunday, but I'm here the Sunday after. The following Sunday. Or if you come, I have my brother here, this gentleman, Mansour. He is more capable than me to, inshallah, to entertain any questions that you have got. My pleasure, yeah?
Thank you.
Shukran, barakallahu feek. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك نشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت نستغفرك ونتوب إليك.
بارك الله.
سبحان الله.
بارك الله.
Don't listen to Zionist thing.
Where is my mic?
Go in the back.